How you doing? I'm Alex Cole. I'm an engineer here at RIDGID, and I'm going to talk to you about our new product, the KM-1004. So what it is the evolution of our flex shaft machines. So what we've got here is a machine that's got 80 feet of 5/16 cable to start with, but it's also capable of running the quarter inch cable as well, giving it an inch and a half or inch and a quarter all the way up to that 4-inch capacity when you're looking to clean drains. So new to this machine, what we have is we've got battery power, but we've also got 120 volt mains that we can run off of. So what that gives us is it gives us the ability to use this like a drain cleaner and just do spot cleaning or work in areas where power might not be. And then it also gives us the ability to do long runs and clean mill where you're plugged in and doing those extended run times that you're gonna need. Also, along with that battery and that 120 volt power is, whenever the unit is plugged in and a battery is in the shoe and you're not running, it's gonna charge that battery for you. So it'll give you that opportunity to clean, take a break, and while your machine's sitting there, you're gonna charge up. So if you need to move and you go to an area, you're gonna have that battery ready to rock and roll. So obviously with that motor, you've got a foot switch to be able to operate with. So you're gonna be able to go two hands on the cable and clean. Also new to the machine is cable counting. So you can see on the screen here, you've got cable counting. So you can see that you're 2.5 feet out. So what that's gonna allow you to do is go in and inspect with your camera, designate an area of concern that you're gonna wanna work, and then go right back out to say 20 feet, clean that area. So you've got the ability to take that information from the camera, translate it right back into the machine, and go out to that area and clean. The unit does have a transport handle that's gonna allow you to move it around, but it only weighs just over 60 pounds. So it's light enough to be able to carry and maneuver around. Show you some of the internals of the machine. So right here, you've got this cable clamp that basically right now it's set up for the 5/16. Take that off, remove the cable, put a quarter inch in, put it in a little bit of a different location. Using the same equipment, you're gonna be able to switch those cables out. So you don't have to change the whole entire drum out, just the cable. Also new to this machine, this is a reterm that can be done in the field for your coupling end. So basically you're just gonna remove that coupling, two wrenches, remove it, reterm your cable, put it back in there, tighten it up. You don't need to rely on a crimp to fix the drive end of the cable if it does break. So this unit's gonna be coming out late summer this year, 2024. And we're excited to get it out there for you.